Question number 41. How can you tackle time dependent scenarios in Salesforce? Question 42. What are remote site settings and name credentials? Question 43. What is the difference between database.query and database.query locator? Question 44. How can you schedule a batch class? Question 45. What annotation is required to make an Apex method accessible to an Aura Lightning component? Question 46. What is the standard declaration for test class and test methods? Question 47. What is the syntax of init method? Question 48. What are the four actions available in workflow rules? Question 49. How can you ensure a field is being tracked in Salesforce? Question number 50. What is a cron job expression? Question number 51. What is who ID and what ID in Salesforce? Question 52. How can you get the user ID of the currently logged in user in Apex? Question 53. Write a SQL to query all accounts which do not have any associated opportunities. Question 54. How can you send emails or push notifications from Salesforce? Question 55. How do you create a master-detailed relationship from a lookup if the child already has some records?